Well, here's a tune I've always enjoyed picking. It's called Sugarloaf Mountain.